This next song is called The Devil's Kiss. We're going to do it a lot different to what's on the record, obviously, but hopefully this might make it. This version.
Oh, really? Yeah.
This version might make for a good little B-sides, maybe.